We really weren't expecting this.
Tonight, emotions overflowing in a Bay Area courtroom.
You should expect justice to prevail. When a death is a homicide, you would expect somebody should be held responsible.
The verdict that's left a family shocked as they seek justice for the death of their 3-year-old girl. And a sea lion attacks a swimmer, how he was able to survive the rare attack in the bay.
Plus, dangerous winds to increase our fire threat. Who's under the largest danger tonight at 11?